This gets everybody a little excited. Put the lotion in the basket! Spectra, first off the line, number 2, followed by the Hobby Famous Blitz Mix! Woohoo! Five, 6, 4, 7, 0, 8, 3, 9. Diamond, stage 2, diamond on stage 2. Turn down this 1980s song. It's 17 minutes long. If that's a little loud, you can turn it down. But for me, I like it loud because I can't hear it because I'm deaf. What do we have here? Jonathan Iceman rocking the one spot in first off the line Spectra. 2 for Andrew. Johnny Iceman with the niner. Don't worry about it, Patrick. You got a 0. You're still my hero. Here we go. So this is for my buddy Kent. Kent wins all the time. Every time I talk to him, he's winning. Loves the Spectra first off the line. So maybe we can find a big giant monster for what we call the Black Swan. He who does not hold the last tulip. The last tulip is the next break. Did you ever hear that phrase, the last tulip? Don't be being held with the last tulip. I got a guy who I buy from, and he's always giving me little sales anecdotes. Like, You don't want to be the last guy holding a tulip. And a tulip salesman. You got to get rid of all your tulips. Trayvon Wesco. I said, well, if your tulips are first off the line, I'll take them. Number to 99, Trayvon Wesco. 60. Look at that, Patrick. Starting off right. $64 of $99. The four is owned by Johnny Ice. Jonathan Iceman. The man who received not one, but two one-of-one autos of monster players last week in Definitive. Yordan Alvarez, red on-card autograph from Definitive, and the one-of-one Chris Bryant Redemption Majestic Patch Auto. 7 of 50. Hunter Renfro. So that'll be going to the 7th spot for Levy. What the hell? You guys remember Ryan Levy? I love seeing these guys from back in the day, man. It's pretty cool. I was looking so forward to meeting everybody this summer at National. Especially the East Coast crew. Paris Campbell is purple. 5 of 35. Paris Campbell, 5 of 35, and that means that goes to James G. buying some football. Julio, 20. 5 of 20. Is the Blitz mix coming up? Saquon Barkley. 22 of 25, 2-2, 2-5. 2 spot for Andrew. Speaking of 2-2-2, Brixen calls me over today. He goes, Dad, I need to show you something. Takes me to the neighbor's house directly next to us and on their electrical box, the thing that spins around. For some reason, there was a number beside that thing spinning, and it was 2-2-2, 2-2-2. Just 6 twos in a row right next to their electrical box thing. No idea. They were the stickers. 6 twos in a row. Calvin Johnson. These are, 2 of 4. Andrew S. 2 of 4, Calvin. What, the next one sold out? Well, it's first off the line. I'll put all the rest of them in. I'll put all these in a final break if you want. Instead of doing it box by box. You guys want to spend the money, I'll put them up. 109 of 199. So the 9 spot is Jonathan Iceman. Holding it down in Alabama. That's not a true 2-2-2. That was 22 of something. I like 2-2-2. Card number 222 or something. Andrew Luck, 8 of 10. There's a silver first off the liner. Yeah, 17, 18, 19 we can do tonight. We're good on TSB time. It's only 11. I know that's annoying. I'll try and take it off the table. 8 of 10. Andrew Luck, 8 spot. That's for J. Robert. What's up, J. Robert? Where are you at? Are you here? Marcus Mariota is 180. That's the 0 spot for Patrick Daraspenis again. Who brought his buddy here tonight. Where's Patrick's friend at? Don't be afraid to admit that you're a friend of Patrick. Clinton Portis. Man, it's been a while since we did Spectra. 71-75. I got regular Spectra coming also. Oh, it's out of 222? Oh, that's a good one. I didn't know that. Well, how about this monstery beauty? Terry Bradshaw. These are the new ones they did to five. Five of five Terry Bradshaw. James G. I did. I did put it on my leg. Now everybody texts me. Devin Bush is 37. 37 of 60 is for Ryan Levy holding it down. Brooklyn Breakers. I don't know if Brooklyn Breakers is still breaking, but I like me some Brooklyn Breakers. JJ Arcega-Whiteside is monumental. And he's numbered 136 of 199. 136. Jake M. Amy's very popular tonight. 121 of 199. 121. That's the one for Johnny Ice. We got a redemption. Unless it's a 101, it's gone random. David Montgomery again. Rookie patch autos wave. I don't think that's a 101, is it? Rookie patch auto wave. Yeah, that white side was really white. Hobby Famous Blitz Mix is up. There's how many times we're going. Three times, four. David Montgomery. Three times, David Montgomery. 7-1. Spot number one, which is Johnny Ice. Gets it anyway. right. It's a blitz mix time. Look at Wade. Wade is getting in on some, trying to get that last spot. Hobby famous. We got a hybrid to do there. The break order's out. So we just did the Spectra 2. Prism Hybrid Draft. Dual Box Random is now. Carter keeps adding these new breaks. But I can't tell if it's a BOGO. Prism Draft Hybrid Dual Box Random Conference. 25. That's what I was looking for. 25. No, we got to do this. I looked at the list wrong. You guys kept saying Blitz Mix next. It's not. Whoever said Blitz Mix is next, don't say that unless it's next. How about that? 25. One, two, three, four, five, six. All right, good luck. All right, so the sheets are in. Good luck. This is a conference with Martin, Leeds, Jake, Andrew, John Wick, and Patrick. Yeah, it's next to next. Patrick, where's your buddy at, dude? I mean, I'm all excited to meet your friend here tonight, and he's probably hiding in chat, doesn't want to talk. Can't remember who it was, but...